name is Martin Washira Wairimu, graduating class of 2019. My journey started as I was working as a security officer in the hospital premises. I got the passion of joining the medical field since when I was working in the premises, I was a recruiter in the reception area and I used to assist those who are coming for medical assistance. I once approached the chief matron of the hospital and told her my dream of joining the medical college. I also approached the hospital administrator, Madam Sherry, whom I told I wanted to resign my job as a security officer and join school. Later, I wrote a resignation letter to the security firm I was working for. On 4th June, I joined the Outspan Medical College with the little I had saved.
During his schooling season, Martin was posted at the Outspan Hospital morgue, where he practiced and honed his newly acquired skills, keeping his dream alive.
There I am, now graduating, and thank God for this far.